In today's class, W will be learning the topic, communication. Communication is the act of sending and receiving message/information from one person or place to another. Communication could be oral, written or visual. Importance of communication to commerce. It facilitates contacts between businessmen. It creates awareness for goods and services, thereby increasing demand for goods/sales. It facilitates the settlement of business debts, for example, mail transfer. The use of wireless makes it possible to control ships, aeroplanes, spacecrafts, etc. It reduces the cost and risk in traveling for business transactions. Means of communication. Posters. Radio. Television. Letters. Telephone. Telex. Internet. Satellite. Post office. Function/services of NIPOST. Issuance of postage stamps. Ordinary letter post and registered letters.
Private boxes, P. O. Box, and bags, P. M. B.
Acting as agent of payment. Function/advantages of courier services. Fast and safe delivery of mails and parcels. They undertake air cargo and bulky shipments of commodities. They render nationwide and worldwide services. Services are extended even to rural areas. Important mails and parcels are insured. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.